Within the Bitcoin ecosystem, there are a lot of old school cypherpunks who think a lot about how to evade existing censorship mechanisms.
Satellite is a very redundant form of networking because it's using completely different infrastructure. It's not reliant on local power or fixed line connections. So what it does is it broadcasts globally real-time Bitcoin transactions, the Bitcoin block history, so you can sync a full node actually over the satellite. We also transmit lightning gossip information.
Satellite makes sense because Bitcoin's a broadcast network, right? These things happen and you have to tell everyone at once. So you can do it over the internet, but it's kind of weird because you actually just want to spray it out to everyone. The satellite's perfect for that. And it's important it exists even if you don't know it, because if somebody's trying to attack you, they don't know if you have a satellite.
No one can tell if you're reading from the satellite. Broadcasting can be dangerous if you're in a world where you're not supposed to be dealing with Bitcoin, it's not legal to work with Bitcoin. And if you're broadcasting things through the air, well, that's physically detectable. But if you're just reading stuff that's being beamed from satellite, nobody can tell.